Thank you.
Let's move straight on because at 8:23, time for the latest odds now with Coral.
The Coral Daily Download on Talksport with Coral. We're here for it. 18 plus gamble aware.
Steve, good morning to you.
Good morning, Jeff. Good morning, Tom. Happy birthday, Jeff.
Thank you very much indeed. Look, Steve, I'm just going to start with a text I've got in from somebody called Mark who says, morning, Mr. Stelling. How did Hartlepool get on this weekend? I don't look out for their results anymore. Well, we drew, actually. He then goes on to say, my hometown club is Peterborough. Do you want to just tell him how Peterborough got on this weekend, Steve?
Well, that is, I'm not going to go because we're
trip by buying their perfect car online. With help from financing with Chancellor and an instant online car exchange price for your old car. Plus a guarantee for the price quoted. So with financing options, an instant online valuation and a guaranteed car exchange price, join the nation and absolutely cinch you. Search Cinch and buy your next car today. Guarantee subject to car's accurate description, T's and C's apply.
On DAB, online, on your mobile, on the app, and on your smart speaker.
For March,
Talk Sport.
A very good morning to you. This is Talk Sport Breakfast. I'm just standing alongside me today, seven-time European Cup winner, Phil Thompson. Let's get some headlines. Seven-time European Cup winner. Three-time European Cup winner, Phil Thompson. Let's get some headlines with Amelia Money and
Talk Sport News.
Thanks, Jeff. Good morning. Princess
Jada Silver and one or two others will put crosses in like that. They practice them all the time. Jake particularly has put balls into good areas all the time, which is what you need. We weren't necessarily one of the highest crosses in our